Hi there. So, do you want to introduce yourself?
Yes, hello. I'm Thomas, and I'm one of the two designers of Dragon's Gate College.
All right.
That's our third game. We have, so far, we had one game with Eggerspiele Euro before, then one in the States, and now the third one. So we're happy to introduce you.
Cool. So what's this game about? Can you give me a short run through?
Well, the game is actually about every player having a school of magic. And you have to have the best school of magic so your talented students can have the best careers. So if the world knows that the best magician comes from your school, you'll probably be famous and you get the best school and win the game.
Okay. So kind of Harry, different Hogwarts's.
Yeah, well, it's a bit Harry Potter-ish.
It will please some fans.
Yes.
All right, so how the game works here on the board?
Well, there's actually, if you look at the board, it seems like there's a lot going on. There's a lot of choices that you can do. But actually, there's only one choice you have to take in your turn. You have to take one die, place it here, and do one action.
Okay.
But this action can do a lot of stuff around the board. So it's only one decision, and then a lot of things happening.
Yeah.
So it's like a dice drafting game. And you start off with only two dice for each player. So you don't have much actions in the first turn. If you use a white die, you only do your action. If you use a die from another player, you give the other player a second action. Because if I, for example, take a two, I can do an action with two. But a red player can also do an action with two after me in his turn. So he gains an extra action. During the game, you can get more dice into the pool, so you get more actions, and you can become more powerful. And so it's a matter of choosing which color you will take, which other player you give another action, and it's about balancing those stuff that gives you the win in the game.
All right. But how do you earn points here? So it's all about points.
Yeah. Yes. So most of the points are earned during the game. And then you have also the end scoring points, but it's not like game points and then end scoring points still here. It's more like game points and end scoring points to give you an edge at the end of the game. But you can earn points by building buildings, for example. You can earn points by crawling through the dungeon and win the cup here. You can win the cup by crawling through the dungeon. Then you can have points by doing all the different careers. Every career offers you points.
Okay.
And then by having different careers at the end of the game, they give points too for the three types, magic, rogue, and a fighting. You can have the three careers, it gives you extra points. You can have a three different sort of caps, it gives you extra points. So there's a lot of ways to gain points.
So it's basically, it's kind of a lot of set collection going on to...
For the bonus points at the end of the game, it's set collection.
All right.
For the game itself, it's most of all, it's dividing your attention between all the different actions. You can't do one thing. If you do one thing, you lose. You always have to mitigate between all the different things.
So, but here is the player board.
Yes.
What are those spaces on the player board? What they correspond to? What you do on them?
Yes. So here we see these are the dorms of the students. So we have three talented students in our school. We have two teachers. Those teachers, they offer you knowledge. And you can see the knowledge, there's 1-1-1. So all my knowledge goes up 1-1-1 because of this teacher.
Yeah.
This teacher has +2. So this knowledge goes up by 2 because of this teacher. So if now I now combine this student with this knowledge, I can do a career. Here is like the empty spaces of the school where I can still build more buildings. For example, I can build extra quarters. It's the hidden professor's room. So I can have an extra professor here. And I can go up the skill of the rogue.
Okay.
And I can have more buildings. And if I build over a bonus, I can go up more. So it's all about combining actions and doing
Getting
things.
More knowledge.
Yes.
Eventually. All right. So this game is out now in Essen.
Yes.
Right? And are there plans for the future expansions, anything already?
There's a lot. No, we don't have a finished plan for expansion, but it's possible because you can do a lot of things more.
Yeah, special dice or.
Yeah, special dice, special buildings, special. There are cards here, magic cards, who give stuff, so you can do a lot more. You can change the another dungeon or whatever. You can do a lot, but I think it will all depend on how the game will do.
So what inspired you to do this game?
Well, actually, we first had our game Yero, and while we drove back from the Essen in 2012, we were thinking about Clash of Universities. We wanted, in fact, the first team was universities competing against each other. They were like Oxford and Cambridge, and like this was the regatta. And so we went from the university team, and then later on to the Magic team. So it was because we thought there were no good games about students getting big careers through schools.
Okay.
Sounds boring, but we want to make a good, fun thing about schools.
Yeah, magic schools are cool too, like when they compete. I like the idea. So, but what will be the price for this game?
The price is 38 euros.
38 euros will be around in retail soon?
Yes, I think so. So far, for us, I'm from Belgium. I know the game will be sold in some stores, but I don't know exactly if they are going to in every store. I don't know how it works. It's pretty new for me. But I know it's going to be in the States. There's a Polish version, and there's a version for Europe.
All right.
English and Polish so far.
I see. And two more small questions. How many players can it play, and what's the time?
Yes, it's
frame.
2 to 4 players.
Yeah.
And the time frame is 60, 90 minutes.
Okay.
Of course, it can be more if you have AP prone players, but normally it's 60 to 90.
Okay. I got it. So, thank you very much. That was Dragon College. Dragon's Gate College, I'm sorry.
Yes.
So, thank you.
Thank
you. See you another time. Bye.
Yes, thanks a lot.
This channel is sponsored by Osprey Games. Check them out at OspreyPublishing.com.